Story Spectacular
presents
Sleepy Time Tales. Tonight's tale is The Land of Diddle Diddle. It's Sleepy Time Tales, brought to you by Story Spectacular. I'm your host, Angie. Tonight, we're going to the land of Diddle Diddle. It's a magical place filled with wonder. What sorts of silly things do you think we'll see? Let's begin now. The Land of Diddle Diddle. There's a special land called Diddle Diddle. It is where some very silly and magical things take place. Let's use our imagination and go there together in our minds. Just close your eyes and imagine skipping down a big grassy meadow. Look up and see the moon and the stars twinkling above you. Now you can hear someone playing music. Why, it's a kitty cat playing the fiddle in the land of Diddle Diddle. Now I hear something else. Why, it's a bouncing cow. Look how high the cow can jump. It can leap so high into the air that it just jumped over the moon. A cow that jumps so high, it can reach the moon in the sky. Just another night in the land of Diddle Diddle. The full moon thinks this is rather confusing. But the little dog finds it very amusing. The dog rolls around laughing at all of the silly things in the land of Diddle Diddle. What do you see now? Why, it's a dish and a spoon running down the road. They run and skip down the winding path until they disappear over the horizon. Where will they go? That is the riddle when you visit the land of Diddle Diddle. Just close your eyes and in your mind you will find the destination. So many silly sights to see when you use your imagination.
Jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such fun, and the dish ran away with a spoon. Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat in the fiddle.
Meow.
The cow jumped over the moon.
Moon.
Such fun, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Hey now, the dish ran away with the spoon. Once more, the dish ran away with the spoon.
The end. Story Spectacular is written and hosted by Angela Ferrari. If you enjoy using your imagination to discover new things, you may enjoy reading What Do You See? Look all around and what do you see? Lines and patterns connect us to everything. Available for Kindle and paperback at storyspectacular.com/books. Did you enjoy tonight's episode? Don't miss a single sleepy time tale. Subscribe to Story Spectacular on your podcast app. This helps our show climb the charts so that others can discover sleepy time tales too.
Sleepy time tales.